The mentally unstable girl has a child and sleeps at the WA Central Market, where she is prone to a man who sometimes abuse her sexually. He identity has not been obvious, but she was seen around the town for close to a month now. The mentally unstable girl and her child is prone to health risks, and people are concerned about what the child eats and how the child is clean to prevent health challenges. Many have called for non-profit organizations to aid the girl, and also for people who have come across her and can identify her guardians to share the information that their ward is within the WA Township. By UpperWestMedia.net.